Baseball is America's pastime and the topic of this week's Don't Buy It Until We Try It. The swerve balls are a learning tool and claim to make you curve it, slide it, and sink it, just like the big leaguers. Curve balls, sinkers, sliders, the classic fastball, and so much more. These guys make it look easy, and this product thinks it can make people everywhere a big league pitcher. But I have a feeling I can prove them wrong. Swerve balls claim they can make you throw like a pro, so I'm out here at beautiful Corbett Field, and I've got someone who thinks they can teach me. Jesse, a former pitcher for Minot State, had the task of trying these out. We quickly found out just how different they are from the real thing.
It was similar in the fact that the gripping was the same. How you throw the ball is a little bit different, but it taught you the fundamentals of how to hold it on the actual baseball.
But that doesn't mean we didn't have a little fun.
It was difficult to throw. It was fun though. I enjoyed throwing it around.
The catchphrase this week is throw like a pro. The swerve balls have markings and instructions to teach six different kinds of pitches, which could be a teaching tool for young baseball players, but you won't find any pros using these.
It doesn't make you throw like a pro. It helps you understand what goes into it and how they hold the ball. It won't actually make you throw like a pro though.
Ultimately, this one was a swing and a miss.
If you got good at it, it'd be a thumbs up. Right now it was a thumbs down. It'd be a good backyard game to play.
I definitely didn't come out of it throwing like a pro, but Jesse was a great sport. If you have a product you want me to try, send me an email at katie.perkins@kmot.com or just send us a Facebook message.